came from all over for the open mic. Some came in cars, some rode on bikes. With guitar, drum, and ukulele, they came to play and sing so gaily. They came to do it for all they were worth. And one man came down from way up in the north. Tootlin Geoff. One after one, they took the stage, 'cause the open mic was all the rage. With guitar, uke, and maybe a drum, they sang their songs and they merrily strummed. They all took their turns, and when no one was left, on came the man they called Tootlin Geoff, the Tootler. Tootlin Geoff. He set up his gear, everything in good order, and played an old folk song on an alto recorder. Then with uke in hand, his performance a winner, he sang them a song in a bold reedy tenor. An ancient song seldom heard in the nation, an old child ballad in a rare variation. Tootlin Geoff. Just when they thought he couldn't get any sweeter, he sat himself down, couldn't look any neater. With a big harmonica button on the side, the crowd knew they were in for a ride. They all fell silent and they caught their breath sharp as he laid down some blues on a chromatic harp. He's the Tootler, Tootlin Geoff. Well, the show was over, but they wouldn't leave, and Geoff still had one trick up his sleeve. After all the folk songs and the ballads, Childe and recorder tunes had them going wild. They jumped to their feet and they shouted for more, so he gave them a little Pet Shop Boys encore. 'Cause that's how Tootlin Geoff rolls. He's the Tootler.